Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today, today we have fidget spinners and fidget cubes. I'm gonna do what I only have one. There's one, and then like two fidget spinners. So let's. Oh, so okay. So let's start with this fidget spinner. So on the back, it says fidget spinner. Work, class, home, made in China. It has these cool, like, Minecraft pixelated blocks on both sides. But let's just open this up. Alright, here's the packaging. Good spin. And the good, and when you, like, spin it, you will feel, like, the weight, which is so cool. And you're just, like, wobbling it. Now let's spin it on the table. Please stop. And now let's go onto the fidget cube, and there's like some weird white stuff on this. Focus. Focus. Okay, this one. So you still see it? Let's just open this. This thing does not want to open. Okay, there we go. There we go. Get. So we have, what did it say? 6-sided fidget cube, 7 stress relieving activities. So yeah. So first we have these buttons that are supposed to click like a pen, and 3 of these are supposed to make sound and 2 of them are silent. So this one clicks. Does this one click? So then these 3 right here click. And then these 2 are silent. Next we have this like combination lock almost. This one makes a sound, and then these 2 are like silent. And then this we have like a ball, super soft. And next we have a switch. There's like a light switch, and you can just like keep flicking. And then we have this little spinny thing that has like a little bump right here, so you could spin it, or you could just spin it like randomly. And then we have this joystick that you can also push in and then like move it around like an actual joystick. And the last but not least is this like a soothing stone, like it's like a thumb fingerprint, and you're like, it looks like that. It's just like a scratcher. Okay, so we have these 2, and this is like reddish orange. It's almost the same color as the fidget spinner, just like that. OMG, the fidget spinner looks so cool on the camera. So, okay, and last but not least, we have this fidget spinner, and it's like the packaging. There's like all different packaging here. But these 2 I bought from the same person, and this I bought at another store. So yeah. That there. Ah, that was a fail spin. Whoa. So cool. Imagine a fidget spinner design here. Imagine fidget spinner shirts because of the fidget spinner. Okay. And what's so cool about this one, it's just like spin, not only has emojis on it, but it glows in the dark. This one doesn't. It's just a normal fidget spinner. And most of the bearings right here is like black. But mine here, it's like silver. Hello. Super slow spin. Fidget spinner tricks. Ah, okay, that was bad. Okay, that was good. Oh, yes, I did. Oh! Okay, so this one glows in the dark and turns green, which I wish I could film right now, but I can't. But it glows like green. Where is it? I can't. Glows like green. Oops. Glows too long? I don't know. Kiss, 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 kiss. But it still looks really cool. And of course, you could take these out. But then it makes like an unbalance. And then it's like shaking my finger. I don't know if the camera's picking that up, but it's like shaking my finger. Okay, now you can see it's like shaking my finger. But like this, it won't really, it'll just be really light. It feels super, and it looks super cool, like it's so see-through. And then you just have your like weird emoji balls. Where are you? Where are you? The weird emoji balls. So, and of course you could like put them back. What is wrong with the bearing? The bearing's just like flopped up. What the heck? Okay, now I can't get it back. Seriously, I spent $6 on this. Okay, there you go. OMG. Never do that. Feels so weird. But kind of cool at the same time. And, like, you just, like, notice my ears. Because I, like, got him. And then I, like, put just, like, hair clip on him to make him, like, decorated. Okay, why can't I get these back on? I can't get these back on. OMG, 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 OMG. OMG. I need, like, a hammer or something. And my ice pop thing is gonna melt. I think it's a raspberry. I can't tell. Let's stay. Let's go on the 50 cents packaging. I need a sledgehammer. We have a sledgehammer right here. Okay, water's gonna probably ruin it. Okay, there we go. Dry it off. Dry, 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 dry. And seriously, I did this wrong. I want it perfect. So, bye. I hope you enjoyed this fidget. Why don't you? Okay, I'll just use this. Oh my gosh. Bye. I hope you enjoyed this video of these fidget spinners and the fidget cube. Make sure to subscribe, comment down below, and it'll. And if you comment down below, I subscribe, you'll get like a good chance that I'll reply to you and I'll put you like an emoji. Not this one. Or like a happy face, like, yeah. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in my next video. Bye!